Yeah, I got a hold of Crawford. He's overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
Hey, Brady. Good to have you around, my friend. Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome.
So, you're Brady. Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means. Even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security. But there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there. Parrish was insistent you get... I suggest you move swiftly.
Just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line.
stronghold nearby. Claim it for the Resistance, and we will make the North pay for what they destroyed here.
Brady, it's Crawford. You're nearly there. I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just...
The thing I can't figure, Brady, is why the Norks would want to put Walker on trial.
Stronghold near your location, Brady. It was built within the ruins of one of the oldest churches in Philly. It's a landmark that should be in American hands. Take it back.
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by. That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car. Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading their locations to your phone.
Heads up, this is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege of the stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
Tried to flush him out, but his traps made it too much effort. Get in there and see if we can use anything they left behind. Some of the equipment you found will help us in our fight against the KPA. Hamish might have been crazy, but he had good taste in weaponry. Good job, Brady.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy.
Place is locked up tight.
It'll take a fucking tank to break it.
Production workshop in this area. The KPA cleared it out, but if you secure it, we'll get the production rolling again. You did it. Our people are on the way to you now. We'll have the operation running again in no time.
This is Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up. Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit for us. We're gonna get him back. And we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath?
Just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
That is full of dangerous gas. If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance operating in the zone.
Trojan software is ready to be used. All that remains to be done is to upload it to the security scanners. The access terminal should be located towards the top of each scanner.
Brady, that transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
Our software. That will override it without the KPA realizing anything's wrong.
Shop in that car park building. The KPA flushed us out months ago, but if you can secure it, we could set it back up and get our vehicles ready for the rescue mission.
Norks are hitting a stash and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
Thank you.
software seems to be working. Not for the others.
Billy Alpha to all teams. All eyes.
Time for number two. Same method as before. Hack the panel.
Where the Nork store or produce them?
What if you hack one off the street?
You want to get that close to one? Be my guest.
Perfect. The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
Just spotted a rogue Goliath in the RZ. Think you're seeing it, not moving.
I'm thinking it might have short-circuited or some shit. We're gonna take a look.
Proceed with caution, fellas.
Fuck that. Thing's alive and kicking hard.
Get the fuck out of there!
Thank you.
We're connected to the network. We'll now be able to coordinate our attacks against the KPA positions. Excellent work, Brady.
Billy Alpha, come in.
Go ahead. Say we get a Goliath.
How in the hell are we gonna hack it?
This is the last one.
No, but
once you hack it, you'll be clear to ride the monorail, provided our software does its job.
The Orcs have got a Duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn Dusters.
Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong. All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, I have a plan for that as well. There's an old maintenance platform nearby. It was damaged in the troubles 2 years ago, but if you can reach it and power on the systems, the trains will register it as a valid stop. Be a lot easier than hurting yourself onto a moving train, I'm sure you'll agree. I'm uploading the location to your phone. Head over there. I need to ensure there's an empty train for you to board.